You are watching TVN Satellite Report. News as it happens in the satellite industry.
Hi, I'm Dallas Prince, and welcome to TVN Satellite Report. Have you ever wished you could watch a great college football game that's not playing in your area? Instead, you're stuck with a local game you don't really care about, and there's nothing you can do? Well, TVN just did something about it. That's right, college football at its best, Saturday, September 12th on TVN.
Now there's a new way to enjoy college football. It's the Option Play. In addition to the game your local ABC station is carrying, check out the other games you can see this Saturday on pay-per-view. These are games ABC is airing in other parts of the country that won't be available on your local station, but you can see them live on pay-per-view. Now you can decide which game you want to watch, and pay-per-view will be your ticket to the 50-yard line.
You can watch all the great regional college games on TVN for one low price of $8.95 per day. Or TVN is offering a season ticket, and they're going like hotcakes. 11 great weekends of college football at an affordable $59.95. That's less than $6 per day for all the games playing on TVN. TVN will also give you two free movies when you order a TVN college football season ticket. TVN's college football lineup for this week: in Theater 7, Tennessee at Georgia, Theater 8, Texas at Syracuse, Theater 9, Missouri at Illinois, and in Theater 10, Oregon at Stanford. Stay tuned to TVN's T324 for game start times. A rocket carrying a cable television satellite on a $150 million mission was blown up more than 100 miles over the Atlantic Ocean recently after its booster failed and it tumbled out of control. The Air Force said there was no risk to anyone on land or sea and nothing on the ground was damaged. But the satellite was lost in the second such failure in 1.5 years for the rocket builder General Dynamics Corporation. On September 29th, coming to TVN is one of the most popular rock bands in the world. Dire Straits performs their mega hits live from the Arène de Nîmes, an ancient Roman amphitheater in the south of France.
Rendezvous with the Sultans of Swing in France. Dire Straits on pay-per-view. Tuesday, September 29th, rock par excellence, Dire Straits. Same-day coverage on pay-per-view. The music of Dire Straits like you have never seen it before. Dire Straits with same-day coverage from the south of France. Tuesday, September 29th, rendezvous with the Sultans of Swing in France. Dire Straits on pay-per-view. That's the way you do it.
The cost is only $19.95 for a great live rock concert. And if you order now, TVN will waive the $19.95 sign-up registration fee for new customers. That's Dire Straits coming to TVN Theater 1 on September 29th. Boxing is coming to TVN on September 23rd, highlighting the first in a series of championship fights to be held monthly at the Riviera Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas. Undefeated and top-ranked junior welterweight Donald Stokes is 27-0-1 with 25 knockouts. He'll take on fifth-ranked Hector Lopez, a silver medalist at the 1984 Olympics. Hector has a record of 23-1 with 22 knockouts. This promises to be a bruising bout between two great knockout artists. Stay tuned to T324 for ordering details. This week, TVN Satellite Report takes a backstage look at the heartwarming and critically acclaimed movie, Fried Green Tomatoes.
Academy Award winner Kathy Bates, Academy Award winner Jessica Tandy, Mary Stuart Masterson, and Mary Louise Parker come together in Universal Pictures' Fried Green Tomatoes.
There's so much in this movie, from love to loss to youth to age to the kitchen sink, you know, how to cook fried green tomatoes.
Well, fried green tomatoes are very good to eat, let me tell you.
They're delicious.
It's your recipe.
You slice the tomatoes a quarter of an inch thick.
You couldn't be sweeter to me if it's my own daughter.
It teaches something about what's going on in one's own life.
You get yourself some hormones.
You put pepper and salt on them.
You didn't kill Ed now, did you? Not yet.
I'm really amused by it.
If I'd answered the door wearing only cellophane, would you still be watching the baseball game?
No, honey, I'd probably be checking you into a loony bin.
And you dip them in a mixture of flour and cornmeal.
It's a small, intimate story of passions and fury.
No!
I was just so touched by all of the things that happened to these characters.
And then you fry them. And I have to tell you, they are delicious.
But just what is the secret of fried green tomatoes?
I don't quite know what the spices are.
Secret's in the sauce.
Secret's in the sauce.
Take it from the writer, the secret is always in the sauce. I don't think I've by any means figured it out.
So we put the question to director John Avnet. Just what is the secret of fried green tomatoes?
Well, I'd say you'd need a little bit of humor.
But a candy bar ain't gonna hurt you, none. One, no, but 10 or 11?
And then you need a little bit of spice.
I have three.
Tawanda, writer of wrongs, queen beyond compare.
How many of them hormones you taking, honey?
The suspense.
Talking murder of a white man.
And like any good story, it fools you now and then.
You ain't fooling me, girly girl. You in a whole mess of trouble, you understand?
It takes you on a little bit of a ride. And it surprises you.
Hey!
It's about friendship. It's about intimacy. It's about the oral tradition of storytelling.
Does the name Itchy Threadgood ring a bell?
Did I ever tell you about the oysters?
Did Itchy murder Frank Bennett or not?
Dead men tell no tales.
What holds fried green tomatoes together is the sauce. The secret's always in the sauce. I know I'm gonna find a way. Nothing's gonna stop me now. I'll find a way somehow.
Ooh, I'll find a way somehow. Fried Green Tomatoes is coming to TVN Theater 7 on September 18th. Since the start of the new Video Cypher 2 consumer upgrade program, over 3,000 dealers across the USA are a part of the list of qualified dealers who can install your new VCRS module. What does this mean to you, the home satellite dish owner? It means more authorized dealers will be available to help your upgrade go smoothly. The new Video Cypher RS modules are now being activated. If you have received a card in the mail and have not sent it back to the Consumer Upgrade Center, do so immediately so that your new Video Cypher RS upgrade module can be sent to you and you can continue to receive satellite programming uninterrupted. And with your built-in VideoPal pay-per-view ordering system, you can order movies, sports, special events, and concerts all at the touch of a button. Don't delay. Take advantage of this upgrade opportunity immediately. If you have any questions or comments, please write to me, Dallas Prince at TVN Satellite Report, Post Office Box 10474, Burbank, California, 91510-0474. You've been watching TVN Satellite Report.
Now playing today on TVN, where you get 10 movies on 10 channels, 24 hours a day. Movies when you want them. Four young men in Harlem find that violence and respect are powerfully seductive. How far will they go to get it? Juice. Gangster Ben Siegel creates the desert gambling mecca that would become Las Vegas. Warren Beatty and Annette Bening dazzle in Bugsy.
Clown that creased my perfect face. He's gonna leave that ring on a stretcher.
Good.